You know, I think I have the best job in the world.
Can we just camp here?
Most days. I'm traveling the globe to photograph the world's rarest creatures. And that means getting very close to all kinds of species.
Wow, she's big. Holy cow, she's massive.
I'm Joel Sartore, and I've been a National Geographic photographer for more than 25 years now. The pictures that have always meant the most to me are the ones that deal with vanishing places and animals, things that might not be around for much longer. For the last 11 years, I've been collecting photographs for something I call the Photo Ark. The Photo Ark is the most comprehensive photographic record of the world's biodiversity ever made using studio portraits.
Almost a third of all animals are threatened with extinction, and it's folly to think we can drive half of everything else to extinction, but that people will be just fine.
That's why I created the Photo Ark. I've seen how photos can lead to real change.
Here he goes.
Pictures I've made of parrots in South America and koalas in Australia help pressure local governments to protect these animals. So I'll go anywhere, from China to Spain to Cameroon, to work with the people who will do whatever it takes to save these creatures.
There we go.
By looking animals directly in the eye, I hope that my photos reach people on an emotional level. Because you won't save what you don't love.